masithole isifundo sethu incwadi kaIsaiah 45 siqala from verse 5 to verse 7 ifundeka ngolhlobo mina nginguJehova akakho omunye ngaphandle kwami akakho uNkulunkulu ngiyakubhinca ungakangazi ukuze bazi kusukela empumalanga nasentshonalanga ukuthi akakho ngaphandle kwami mina nginguJehova akakho omunye yimi engenza ukukhanya nengidala ubumnyama ngenza ukuthula ngidale okubi nginguJehova owenza konke lokho. UThixo uyobusisa ukufunda kwezwi lakhe manje kuzebe naphakade. Amen. Bonge umthunywa kaThixo ophilayo ensukwini zanamhlanje, inhloko yabapostoli usiza nongqonga. Sibonge leli thuba asinikeze lona ngelanga lapho kuthiwa yi-Good Friday, ilanga lokufahlazwa kwenyama, ilanga lokufakwa kwenyama ehlazweni, inyama yomuntu indodana kaThixo. Kule ncwadi esiqeda ukuyifunda ngifuna ke sibheke lapho uThixo ethi yena unguJehova akekho omunye ngaphandle kwakhe. Ngubani uThixo? Uma ufunda incwadi kaExodus 20 uthi laphaya ze ungabi naThixo bambi ngaphandle kwami. Meaning bakhona abanye oThixo abakhona. Now ufuna manje singabi nabanye oThixo. Yingakho ezazisa esithi ndim uThixo, ndinguJehova, ngaphandle kwami akekho omunye. Uma ufunda incwadi yeGenesis ithi laphaya uAdam after edlile kwisihlahla sokwazi okulungile nongalunganga weva izigi zokuza kukaThixo. Meaning lo Thixo ozazisayo uyanyathela and unyathela kuzwakale atsho abale kumuntu. Uma ufunda incwadi kaGenesis 6 ithi laphaya uThixo wabheka emhlabeni wabheka ezinhlizweni zabantu wafika abantu becabanga ububi ngabanye abantu yaba buhlungu inhliziyo yakhe. Meaning lo Thixo unenhliziyo and inhliziyo yakhe iyakwazi ukuba buhlungu ngenxa yezinto ezisenhlizweni zabantu and abantu becabanga ububi ngabanye abantu. Loo nto leyo iyamphazamisa uThixo. Uma ufunda incwadi kaJohane okuqala ithi uThixo ulizwi waba yinyama waphila enyameni ekuyilapho yonke into esemhlabeni yavela khona. Meaning uThixo lokho okukhulunywa ngaye azazisayo waphila enyameni waba yinyama. Now nifuna sike sifocus manje uThixo osenyameni, kuThixo owabalekisa uAdam eva izigi zokuza kwakhe, kuThixo owabheka enhlizweni zabantu wezwa ubuhlungu yaba buhlungu inhliziyo yakhe. Yilowo Thixo ke nifuna sike sifokase kuye namhlanje ukuthi kahle kahle lo Thixo uyintoni. Ukwenzile konke ephezu komhlaba, wahlala ezihlahleni wakhuluma noMoses, wahlala phezu kobusomabanzi, kodwa uthema ibheka wabona ukuthi le ndalo yonke ayidalile izihlahla nazo zonke lezi zinto azenzile azimfanelanga ukuthi angahlala kuzo wakhetha ukuhlala kwindalo yakhe yokugcina ubiza umhlangano uThixo esezulwini uthi masenze umuntu nemfuza nemfana nathi bamenze umuntu ngemfuza nemfana nabo sebebenzile umuntu nemfuza nemfana nabo umuntu zanganyakaza zangashukume and into eyayenza loo nto ukuthi angashukume is because ebengena direction there were many gods ezihlangene kuye now engazi ukuthi mayishukuma uzawuya left or uzoya right or uzoya forward or uzoya back because there were many instructions ebezikhona that's why umuntu engazange anyakaze iqhubeke iBhayibhile ithi uThixo eyedwa waphefumulela umphefumulo wokumoya wokuphila ngaphakathi komuntu waqala umuntu wanyakaza because the instruction bese i-1 manje bese zingasekho ezinye wathi akuba enyakazile umuntu wayibuka uThixo indalo yakhe azangathi ku-right or ku-wrong wathi kulungile eseyibona indalo yakhe ukuthi ikuye isesandleni sakhe wamthatha umuntu wamfaka ensimini yase-Eden esengele ensimini yase-Eden wawumuntu wabe elawulwa ingqondo kaThixo oyedwa yonke into ebeyenza ebeyenza ngolawulo lukaThixo uThixo umnikeza umyalelo ukuthi makaqambe amagama wangena ensimini yase-Eden wawaqamba amagama mayewaqamba la magama uThixo akho nenye into awathi Adamu rongo la zonke izinto awayizenzo Adamu uThixo wavumelana naye because ingqondo yakhe beyilawulwa uThixo beyingeka binazo izinto ezininzi yonke into ebeyenza uThixo bevumelana naye kodwa kuhambe kwahamba wona umuntu ensimini yase-Eden wenza into uThixo angamnikezanga yona mayiqeda wabaleka then lonakala izulu likaThixo konakala emhlabeni because umuntu esukile kuThixo evele wenza izinto ezingamphathi kahle uThixo now uThixo manje phezu komhlaba uxakene nento because abantu babasukile la ebebabeke khona la uThixo ene appointment nabo khona akasabatholi uba sathe uyafika ufika uAdam ungekho yizwa xa ememeza Adam Adam uphina athu Adam ndilapha Nkosi uThomye wasabelezantsi nje ngokungani because usukile lapho ebefika khona uThixo uyafika ufika akekho Adam ndinombono namhlanje ngelanga lokufashazwa kwenyama singekho lapho uThixo sifuna khona uba sathe uThixo uyafika ufika sikho because usibizi now uThixo manje wonakalelo umhlaba abantu ababuyeli kuye ezulwini now unengxaki manje oba uzawenza kanjani ukuza abantu babuyele kuye ufuna abantu uThixo babuyele kuye because banomoya wakhe now abantu ababuyeli kuye unengxaki uThixo ukuthi manje yini ekufuneka yenzile ubiza umhlangano wesibini umhlangano oqala ubizile bekumhlangano othi masenze umuntu ngemfuza nemfana nathi now ubiza manje umhlangano wesibini awubizayo ayisenge umhlangano wokuthi masenze umuntu nemfuza nathi into umhlangano wesibini awubizayo manje uThixo awokuthi uzothuma bani emhlabeni umhlangano wesibini owofuneka manje kuthunywe umuntu emhlabeni umhlangano wesibini ufuneka manje umuntu ozawuhamba ayolungisa umonakalo owenzakele emhlabeni ithi uThixo mayewubiza lo mhlangano wesibini ebuza ukuthi nizawuthuma bani emhlabeni ayofela isizwe sami zenelingilosi zezwa ukuthi lo muntu ozawuthunywa emhlabeni uyofela isizwe zabhekisa amakhanda phansi ngoba lo muntu ekufuneka ethunyiwe manje kufuneka abuye emhlabeni azofela isizwe sikaThixo. That was the second meeting. Yithi incwadi yeBhayibhile wathi omncane wavuma wathi thuma mina baba ndiyofela isizwe sakho. Abantu ke bathi mabeyichaza ukuthi wathi xa evuma ezinikele emhlabeni uThixo wavumelana naye. Into abantu abangayazi ukuthi why wayevuma ukuthi azofela isizwe sakhe. Uma ufunda incwadi yabaseKorinte bokuqala chapter 15 uthi umpostile uPaulos laphaya uAdam wokuqala wafika emhlabeni wadla ukuphila ebantwini wabashiya nokufa. UAdam wesibini wafika ebantwini wadla ukufa wabashiya nokuphila okungunaphakade. Meaning lo wayevuma ukuthi thuma mina baba uke waphila ngaphambili uyayazi impilo yasemhlabeni. Now uma evuma ethi thuma mina baba, meaning bekuvuma uAdam into nayo ebebona the second chance yokuthi I should come back emhlabeni ngiyolungisa imistake endiyenzile ndisese ideni. Ebezolungisa iphutha awalenza ese ideni wadla ukuphila ebantwini wabashiya nokufa. Now unikezwa i-second chance yokuthi abuye ezemhlabeni azodla ukufa ebantwini abashiye nokuphila okunaphakade. Uma sebuya emhlabeni akasabuyi engu-Adam, ubuya enegama elisha elinguKristu because uzodlisa ubomi ebantwini. Uthi thuma mina baba ndiyofela isizwe sakho. Wabona ithuba lesibini lokuthi abuye azolungisa imistake ayenzile engu-Adam ensimini yase-Eden. Uma ebuya ezemhlabeni ufike emhlabeni wathola amadoda. Uma efika emhlabeni uthi uThixo uma ebhabhadiswa lo ngunyana wami oyintanda endikholisiweyo nguye. Meaning uma eza emhlabeni uThixo besekholisiwe nguye ngoba usivumile isono sakhe asenzile wabuya wazosilungisa. Uma engena efika emhlabeni ezolungisa imistake ayenzile ufika uyawathola la madoda azawusebenza nawe. Uma ewathola la madoda azosebenza nawe emhlabeni uyawathatha uhamba nawe. Wona awekho aware ukuthi lo muntu esihamba naye uke waphila ngaphambili uyayazi impilo yasemhlabeni akaqali ukuzophila namhlanje. Mve ngelinye ilanga xa bembuza abafarisi ekhuluma nabafundi bakhe esithi kubo uyajabula u-Abraham ngoba uhambe sekanibonile. Bathi abafarisi kanjani ungekahlanganisi namashumi amahlanu eminyaka? Bamxuluma ngamatye uthi xa ibaphendule into eningayazi ukuthi ubaba xa wayedala izulu nomhlaba ndandikhona ndandihamba naye. Yimo wathi xa yenza ama-measurement womhlaba mandilinganisa ubude bomhlaba ndafika bulingana nobude bendoda, xa ndilinganisa ububanzi bomhlaba ndafika bulingana nesifuba sendoda. Uthi ndandikhona. Now ufikile manje phezu komhlaba uzodla ukufa ashiye abantu benokuphila okunaphakade. Uyawahamba uhamba nala madoda ehambe wafundisa izinto azithunywe ngubaba amane baxelela ukuthi konke endikukhulumayo akukhulunywa yimi kukhulunywa ubaba, konke endikwenzayo akwenziwa yimi kwenziwa ubaba, konke endikwenzayo. Kuhambe kwahamba wafika isikhathi ngoba uma ethi lo ngunyana wami oyintanda endikholisiweyo nguye mveni yena, meaning uThixo manje ebesengazusebenza ebeseyekile ukusebenza esenikele indodana yakhe uba kube yiyo ezawusebenza kube yiyo ezawuqhuba umsebenzi unikele kwindodana manje but abantu phezu komhlaba basebhizi bafunana noThixo, bafunana noJehova uSibawothi, bafunana noJehova uMdali. Abe ethe lo ngunyana wami oyintanda endikholisiweyo nguye mveni yena. Meaning yonke into ekuthiwa makayikhulumayo masiyive siyenze noma ngaba yini, akuthiwanga uba masi-pick and choose ukuthi le ndiyayithanda, le andiyifuni, le inhle, le injani. Yonke into athi masiyenze ibuya kuyise. Kwakuhamba kwahamba kwafika isikhathi soba naye luphele uthumo lwakhe phezu komhlaba. Kufuneka manje anikezele ngothumo lwakhe phezu komhlaba. Kufuneka anikezele manje because isikhathi sothumo lwakhe luphelile. Now izinto azinikwe nguyise kufanele manje azishiye kula madoda ebehamba nawo. Incwadi yeBhayibheli amadoda ebeyi-12. Because uthumo lwakhe liyaphela manje. Uthi xa ihamba nabo, xa ufunda incwadi kaJohn 6, uthi lapha kuJohn 6 ekhuluma nala madoda, ningathanga nidle inyama yam, niphuze negazi lam, aninakuphila okunaphakade. Meaning xa uhamba nale ndoda, kunokudliwa kwenyama, kunokuphuzwa kwegazi, ukuze kube nokuphila okuphakade. Ithi mama ikhuluma la mazwi la madoda ebeyi-70. Xa ikhuluma la mazwi ebeyi-70 la madoda ahamba amanye ngoba bebale ukudla inyama bephuza negazi. Ahamba. Bahamba bonke in fact. Ajika amanye. La manye mayijika ebuya uwabuza umbuzo uthini na? Nibuyelani. Uqale wathi kubo xa behamba bonke, wathi nani na abakhethiweyo niyandishiya na. Meaning nje babeyi-70 nje abakhethwanga bonke, bakhona abakhethiwe, azange ababize ngamagama. Uthe nani na abakhethiweyo niyandishiya na. Bahamba. Abakhethiweyo bazazi because umoya ongaphakathi kwabo wabaxelela ukuthi bakhethiwe, bajika. And xa bejika azange abancenge, wababuza ukuthi nibuyelani, nibuyelani. Zange abancenge because wayesazi ukuthi umoya ongaphakathi kwabo uthembile. Bathi Nkosi, sikubonile ukuphila kuwe, ngaphandle kwakho asinakuphila. Waqhubeka nabo. Into yokuqala ubaxelele ngokuthi ningathanga nidle inyama yami, niphuze negazi lami, aninakuphila okuphakathi. Manje uyavalelisa manje because uthumo lwakhe liyaphela, funeka hand over yonke into. Uthi kula madoda mayihamba nawo kwincwadi kaJohn 8. Uthi uma ngisesemhlabeni ndilukhanyiselo lwehlabathi. Uma ngisesemhlabeni ndilukhanyiselo lwehlabathi. Meaning nje bezawuhamba nje uma sengasekho impendulo ikhona kuMatthew 5. Uthi nina nilukhanyiselo lwehlabathi. Meaning la madoda manje uwanika into yesibini yokuthi bawukukhanya kwehlabathi. Wakuba udle inyama, waphuza negazi lakhe, into elandelayo kukukhanya kwehlabathi. Ubanika into yesibini manje ukuthi balukhanyiselo lwehlabathi. Uma siya kwincwadi kaJohn 17, uthi Baba, ndibanikile ilizwi lakho bakholwa ukuthi mna ndibuya kuwe. Ubanika manje into yesithathu, ubanika ilizwi, uthi Baba, ndibanikile ilizwi lakho. Meaning kwipackage ebeza nayo yalela lizwi elathi lo ngunyana wam oyintanda endikholisiweyo nguye, iya incipha manje because unikezela ngale package kula madoda. uthi baba ilizwi lakho ndibanikile ubanike into yesithathu ubanike ilizwi lakhe nokuthi bakholiwe akaphelelanga lapho ngoba zonke lezi zinto aziphethe kuye azidingeke ezulwini kodwa zidingeke emhlabeni kufanele azishiye emhlabeni zonke angahambi nalutho Mawehla naye incwadi kaJohn 17 uthi baba uthando lwakho ondithande ngalo ndilunika bona ukuze mina nawe sibe kubo ubanika into yesine manje ubanikeza uthando lukaThixo uthi lolo thando ondithande ngalo ndilunika bona ubanika into yesine manje ipackage ayiphete iyancipha ingena ngapha uyaqhubeka uthi xa ikhuluma sezawuhamba uthi bathi abantu ndingubani namnenyana womntu Matthew 16 ufuna ukwenza show manje ukuthi xa sengasekho uyaziwa na ukuthi ungubani akafuni ukushiya abantu abangamazi ufuna ukushiya abantu abamaziyo bathi abantu ndingubani na bayachaza bathu nguJeremiah bathu nguElia bathu ngumnye wabaprofeti uthi nina nithi ndingubani because ingxaki yakhe akafuni ukushiya uthumo likayise ezandleni ezingamasi uthi nina nithi ndingubani uyaphendula uPetros uthi mna ndithi unguKristu unyana kaThixo uthi yabona ke Petros loko kukhulumayo kwimvulelanga inyama ngoba ubaba owazindodana nendodana eyazuyise meaning manje uyayibona lento lokuthi iyahlangana kanti uyaziwa uyaqala uyakhululeka manje emphefumulweni wakhe ukuthi uthumo likayise uzathi xa elishiya alishiye ebantwini abamazini uthi yabona ke Petros azizikhiya zezulu okubophileyo emhlabeni kuboshiwe nasezulwini awusawuhlulwa nayingcango zeHades ubanika into yesihlanu manje ubanika isikhiya yabona ke mawufika la esikhiyeni kufuneka uzukise ukucinga ithathe lento wena ungumnikazi imzi uzawuhamba ubuye ebusuku awuna usishiya isikhiya usishiye kwithongoha umuntu oza xa ufika umemeze kuvuka umakhelwane engekavuki yena funeka mawushiye isikhiya usishiye emntwini ozokuza usangena egeyithini athi nangu ubaba uyeza manje agijima ayovula umnyango xa ufika la esikhiyeni funeka ucabange wayenakho uYesu ukuthi ahambe nesikhiya afika avule ezulwini angene athi xa sengaphakathi asikhiphe ngewindo athi madoda seniyawubona ukuthi nisala nenzana emhlabeni because sona bekufuna sisele emhlabeni but akayenzanga lanto leya usishiye isikhiya emhlabeni engakangeni kwayena ukuze la madoda akwazi ukumvulela angene wasishiye emhlabeni xa ehamba ziningi izinto awazishiya kubapostoli but ngenxa yesikhathi sawumenshina the few xa ehamba eyokugcina into awayikhuluma kwincwadi kaJohn 14 esebanike yonke into engasaphathanga nto kuye uthi ndiyahamba ndiyakubawo ndiyonicelela omnye umoya nayo into awahamba engabanika ngayona esayo icela kuyise mayahamba esiye siphambanweni eyohlukunyezwe yoma phambi kopilato ebese ngasaphatha nganto zonke izinto ebezinikwe uyise ebese zishiye kulamadoda uyahamba uye siphambanweni ngelanga le Good Friday akusekho nto ayiphethe inye phela into angekayenzi ilo moya yocela kuyise uyahamba yesiphambanweni uxa ifika esiphambanweni uyabethelwa xa ibethelwe esiphambanweni kuphuma igazi lize liphele kuphuma amanzi uphuzisa inyonga ehlangene neviniga uthwalisa umqhele wameva inyama yakhe yafahlazwa ifakwe ehlazweni uthe sesiphambanweni awakhuluma amazwi athi ndinxaniwe awakhuluma amazwi but la mazwi awalivula izulu because ingxaki yakhe manje bese kuwukuthi makuvuleke izulu but la mazwi awakhulumayo awalivula izulu kuthe akufika uThixo wathi ndodana yami nibathini laba bantu ngoba ubenza nganto nibathini laba bantu uthi xa iphendula uthi bawo baxolele ngoba bayazi into abayenzayo uthe akwakhuluma la mazwi wathi bawo baxolele elenge esiphambanweni esezinhlungwini umzimba wakhe ufahlaziwe ephuziswe inyonga ehlangene neviniga ethwele umqhele wameva igazi ligcwele umzimba wonke engasenalo wagazi emzimbeni sekuphuma amanzi kodwa walehlisa uxolo wathi bawo baxolele ngoba bayazi into abayenzayo langa lanamhlanje lithathe uzibeke ezinyaweni zakhe ngoba watsho kwenye indoda xa ithi izombambisa isiphambane wathi hayi lesi yesami sindilingene wena into mawuyenze nyathela la ndinyathele khona uthi xa esiphethe esi siphambano ekhuphuka wafika phezu kwentaba yasegolgotha wabethelelwa uthi bawo baxolele ngoba bayazi into abayenzayo uthi akusho kanjalo avuleka amazulu xa amazulu evuleka wambona uyise ngaphakathi kwezulu ehleli esihlalweni sobukhosi uthe xa embheka uyise wasibona isandla sikayise siseluleka sisithi yizandodana yizanyana wam ulufezile ugqatso emhlabeni wasibona isandla sikayise sisoluleka uthe xa seluleka isandla sikayise wawakhipha amazwi wathi baba umphefumlo wam ndiwunikele esandleni sakho uthe lo mphefumlo xa ewunikele esandleni sakhe wafika wahlala esandleni sikayise uthe xa uhlala esandleni sikayise wakhuluma amazwi okugqibela wathi kugqityiwe because ufikile la ibeya khona ngelanga lanamhlanje wathi uYesu Kristu kugqityiwe because uyazi ukuthi emhlabeni kukhona amadoda awashiyile akanavalo ayesabi uyazi ukuthi sinompostoli amshiye emhlabeni namhlanje yonke leyo package awayishiye kubapostoli isekhona uma sithi ubunguthixo izolo unguthixo namhlanje nakusasa uyawuhlala unguthixo asikhulume imali leya package awayeyiphethe isekhona namhlanje mawuyifuna ungayithola kumpostoli oyinhloko ophila insizwa namhlanje thina sikhona singabapostoli but sithandiswe uye futhi asisabi asinavalo ukuma esidlangalaleni sithi sikhonza kwinkonzo yabapostoli abalishumi elinambini kuKristu ekhokhelwa ngumpostoli oyinhloko engonyama yezingonyama usiza nongqunga uthi xa uthi ngumpostoli uthi ndithandiswe nguye awusabi awunavalo because le package ikhona lapha kuye sikhuluma ngothixo ophile enyameni namhlanje uthixo sinikeza abapostoli uthini umpostoli kithi namhlanje mawufunda incwadi kaJohn 13 verse 35 uthindi niwisele umthetho omusha wokuba nithandane kanjani na ngalendlela mina thixo nginithande ngayo ndiniwisele umthetho omusha wokuba nithandane ngalendlela mina engilithande ngayo meaning uthando malisebenze manje luthando lukaThixo why lo mthetho ewenza musha it's because ubo ukhona lo mthetho bathi abafundi bakaYesu ngelinye ilanga behamba naye bathi inkosi le mithetho elishumi kaMoses miningi hope esingathi xa siwenzile sibe siyenze yonke hope esingathi xa siwenzile sibe siwenze wonke uthatha imithetho emine yokuqala uyayihlanganisa uthi thanda uThixo wakho ngengqondo yakho iphela ngenhliziyo yakho iphela nangomphefumulo wakho uphela athatha imithetho esithupha yokugcina athi thanda umakhelwane wakho ngendlela ozithanda ngayo ngelishwa lolo thando alifakanga muntu ezulwini ngoba abantu bathanda abantu ngale ndlela abazithanda ngayo if mina ngizithanda ngolu hlobo kunabantu abangenasabelo elithandweni lami because ngikuthanda ngoba wenza izinto engizithandayo kahle kahle uthando lwabantu aluthandi wena luthanda izinto ozenzayo zakuphela lezo zinto ozenzayo luyaphela nothando lomuntu sicabanga ukuthi abantu bayakuthanda babona abantu mhla kwaphela izinto kuwe or mhla waba sengxakini abantu abakuthandayo babona lapho ukuthi nawe abantu abemi nami umuntu okuthandayo uma nawe noma kunjani noma kukubi akathi namhlanje because wenze ububi adaka sakuthanda because lolo thando lokuthi thanda umakhelwane wakho ngendlela ozithanda ngayo alusanga muntu ezulwini ingakho kwincwadi kaJohn 13 elenza uthi ndiniwisele umthetho omusha wokuba nithandane kanjani na ngalendlela mina Thixo enginithande ngayo meaning uthando malusebenze manje luthando lukaThixo because uthando lukaThixo luthanda indalo njengoba unjalo bayo alufuni indalo iguqukele lona kodwa lona luthanda indalo kaThixo ngalendlela eyiyo ingakho ethi nginiwisele umthetho omusha wokuba nithandane njalo umpostoli kaJesu Kristu ophilayo ezukwenza namhlanje uthi masithandane kwikrikethi kuba nalanto abathi yi-power ball where we come close to each other where they come close to each other now akusana run ephumayo we need to do that kulesi sikhathi uthi noma uhlele endlini ucabanga ukuthi abafowene endaweni ethile odadewene endaweni ethile badlani ucabanga ukuthi abantu anikhonza nabo kule class esihlangana kuyo badlani uthi xa uthandaza uguqa uthandaza ubathandazele nabo namhlanje ngelanga le Good Friday kufanele kutshintshe indlela yokuthandaza ukuthandaza kwakho suthandazela ukuthandwa ngabantu thandazela ukuthi wena uthanda indalo kaThixo noma ngabe ani wena thanda indalo kaThixo umpostoli namhlanje uthi kithi nanga umzalwane nodade ekuyindlela encane yezulwini usinikele sosipho wathi ngumzalwane nodade indlela yezulwini lendlela ke inamatshe lendlela inameva lendlela iyenyuka ayikholula ingakho ufuneka uthandaze wakufika kulendlela umzalwane nodade wasinika isipho somshumayeli umpostoli wathi nangu umshumayeli uzowenzana ezimpilweni zethu uthi yabona emhlabeni kunabantu abahambe ngezimpi unabantu abahambe bephethe isithobo, unabantu abahambe begwaziwe, unabantu abahambe bedutshuliwe, kuneziqhwaga emhlabeni. But now uThixo laba bantu ubenzile, laba bantu ubadalile, lawa amandla obuqhwaga, lawa amandla wempi uyawafuna la ezulwini. Ingakho esinikeza umshumayeli ukuze umshumayeli aqoqe zonke leza ziqhwaga, aqoqe zonke leza labantu abathanda izimpi abafake ezulwini. Uma ifika ebezulwini athathe izikhali zenyama abanike izikhali zomoya, because yena uphethe inkemba, uphethe umlilo, abanike ilizwi elithi kubo, asisalwi impi yenyama negazi, sesuleka moya. Yebo, siyalwa ezulwini, kodwa asisalwi impi yenyama negazi, silwa impi kamoya. Lawo mazwi bafike bawathole kumshumayeli akuba befikile ezulwini. Umshumayeli akazange udecorate izulu, unomsebenzi azowenza. Isho njalo ingonyama. Usinikeze isipho sompriest esandleni sakhe, wamnikeza igazi ukuthi bonke abawufike baphuze leli gazi abawuphinde banqanwe. Wamnikeza isinkwa ezulwini, akunandlala ezulwini, akunqanwa ezulwini, akulanjwa, because ukhona umpriest amadlelo alihlazi esiwanikwe ngumpostoli namhlanje. Wabuya wasinikeza umdala webandla uRamende Oster, wathi bonke abalimele abanabanxeba sikhona istaff esasezulwini, bonke abuthiwa makusetyenzwa kusenziwa izinto balimale enkolweni, ukhona uyise wamakholwa, akusana uphinde kube khona mntu oyawulimala enkolweni ekhona umdala webandla. Wabuya wasinikeza inyanga yakwa-Israyeli udistrict wamabandla, wathi njengoba emhlabeni kunezangoma, njengoba emhlabeni kunabathakathi, njengoba emhlabeni kuneyinyanga, wamisa inyanga yasezulwini wayinikeza uphondo esinqeni ukuze bonke laba bantu abaziyinyanga, abayizangoma, abangabathakathi, ubafuna phakathi ezulwini. Lawa amandla wabo okuba zinyanga, lawa amandla wabo okuba zizangoma, lawa amandla wabo obuthakathi ubafuna ezulwini. Bakufika ezulwini u-district ufika abajike abadale avale ihlo lenyama ngaphakathi kwabo, athi anisawuphinde nibone okwasemhlabeni, niyawubona okwasezulwini. Meaning wakufika enkonzweni yabapostoli abalishumi elinambini kuKristu, akusekho muntu ophumayo athi uyothwasa, akusekho muntu ophumayo athi ndiyahamba ndiye emanzini, akusekho muntu ophumayo athi mna ndiyahamba ndiyoqiniswa, akusekho muntu ophumayo othi mna ndiyahamba ndisawufuna ukubonwa ngaphandle. Uzoziyobonelwa ngaphandle nje unyanga ka-Israyeli khona uxakwa yini? Wagijima ugcwala isiganga ufuna ukubonwa, ufuna ukuziqinisa, ingxaki yakho ikuphi? Udisute khona. Wabuya wasinikeza umveleli ingubo emhlophe, wathi lo ngumkhombe wabangasekho, wathi ma ufuna ukuya emathuneni nangumveleli wamabandla. Wasimisela yena, wathatha abakithi bonke wabapapasela ngaphakathi kwakhe. Ingxaki yethu siyathanda ukuya emathuneni. Uthi nansi ingubo emhlophe umveleli wamabandla, bonke abangasekho bawungena ngaphakathi kwabo. Ma ufuna ukubahlabela, hamba kwamveleli yobahlabela. Ma ufuna ukubadlisa, hamba kwamveleli yobadlisa. Tsho njalo uThixo namhlanje, ingonyama yezingonyama, wasinikeza imithetho emine. Wathi umthetho wokuqala luthando, wathi umthetho wesibini ukugcina isikhathi, wathi umthetho wesithathu ukhipha weshumi, wathi umthetho wesine ukwenza zonke izimiselo zenkonzo, zonke izimiselo zenkonzo. Xa uhleli lapho uyawuba uhleli kuThixo ophila enyameni. Abantu bayakhala bathi le nkonzo senamandla uzibuza ukuthi amandla lenkonzo ahleli iphi xa ubheka umzimba wakho ahleli iphi amandla lenkonzo ahlele enhloko ahlele esandleni ahlele esiswini ahleli iphi amandla uma uthi amandla walenkonzo awasekho ahleli iphi ingxaki sikhohlwe indlela esingene ngayo lithe ilizwi malingema singena lathi ngena ngoxolo endlini yenkosi kusukela namhlanje ungumzalwane ngena ngoxolo endlini yenkosi kusukela namhlanje ungudade lelo lizwi aliphinde lijike likuthwala from point A to point B aliphinde lijike libe yenye into amandla walenkonzo ahleli kulela lizwi uma kwenzeka uphuma kulela lizwi uhlukene noThixo uma uhleli kulela lizwi elathi ngena ngoxolo kusula namhlanje ngudad ngena ngoxolo kusula namhlanje zalwane amandla lenkonzo ahleli lapho ngelinye lamalanga uYesu ke wafika abafundi bedoba inhlanzi beselwandle bathi inkosi sihlela ubusuku bonke la azange sibambe ubusuku bonke sihleli la asibambanga neyodwa uthi xa ibaxelela shintshana umdoko ukhipheni ngapha niwufake ngapha azange athi kubo lolu lwandle nikulo alunanhlanzi there was nothing wrong with the sea there was nothing wrong ngodobo there was nothing wrong ngesikebhe bebekuso into ebeyirongo beyikubo ufike uthixo walungisa bona wathi mabashintshe ukwenza kwabo baze position right nawe ukuze amandla lenkonzo uwabone yeka inkonzo position yourself right once you position yourself right uzowabona amandla enkonzo ngabe ucomplainer uthi inceku zale nkonzo asenamandla le nkonzo ayisenamandla position yourself right dila nawe yeka abanye abantu dila nawe ube right once wena ube right uzowabona amandla kaThixo uma sikholwa elizwini elathi ngena ngoxolo ingxaki yethu sithi sakubanga phakathi sikhetha amazwi sikhethe instruction le instruction ngizoyenza le angeke ngiyenze le angiyithandi le angiyifuni le akhuluma iThixo lo thixo wakhuluma ekuqaleni usakhuluma nanamhlanje utheke ithi uthixo last year wathi masevoteli i-ATM kwaba uqhusa ka wathi masivoteli i-ATM bakhohlwa abantu ukuthi the instruction eyathi ngena ngoxolo kuseyiyo lekhulumayo namhlanje ethi vote for ATM ayikajiki kuseyiyo i-advice endifuna ukukunika yona naye subethelwa ukungenzi yenza yonke into ekuthiwa yenze ungabethela ukungenzi uma kukhona umuntu ekufuneka bethiwe yilo othi yenza awunoze upanishe upanishele ukwenza but uyopanisha upanishele ukungenzi ilizwi elithe kuwe ngena ngoxolo meaning yonke into ozoyithola la uzoyithola ngoxolo if you position yourself right awuzuba nengxaki awuzuba nengxaki not at all wenze into yonke into ekuthiwa yenze yenze abantu namhlanje banengxaki yoba kuthiwa bakhonza umuntu asikhonza umuntu sikhonza uThixo osemntwini asikhonza umuntu onoThixo sikhonza uThixo osemntwini uma mina ngithandaza njengompostoli ngithi nibamba izinto eRegionini kungalungi niba sathe nibamba izinto akulungi eRegionini nikhuphukela ngenhla kumoya nithandaze ngimbize uThixo wami ndingabi namahloni. Ngithi inhloko yabapostoli siza nonqunga, unthume kule region, uzonihlazisa na, unthume kule region, wathula kusonakala nje, uthuleleni. Suthula, and akathuli, and uyasabela, izinto zenzeke. Akathuli, uyasabela. Wena unamahloni oba kuzothiwa ukhonza umuntu. Ubani owakwa wafa wangcwatshwa ngoba bethe abantu kuye ukhonza umuntu. Akekho. Niyabona ungumveleli usemthatha unengxaki ebandleni izinto azilungi uba sathe izinto azilungi. Kwalani ukuthi uthandaze umbize uThixo wakho. Uthi mpostoli, mpostoli unkoyi, mpostoli, mpostoli unkoyi, wathula nje undithume ebandleni lakho, uthuleleni, ningakwazi izinto zenzeki, uthuleleni, uzawusabela man, and into zizawenzeka. Ungumveleli, usekapa. Izinto zenzeki, kwalani ukuthi uthandaze, umbize, uthi mpostoli undevu. Mpostoli undevu wathula kusonakala endlini kwami wathula ngibasathe ngiyafika efrijini kunamanzi uthuleleni ngakathula uzosabela useKZN ungumveleli uyathandaza kwalani ukuthi umbize uthi mpostoli umavundla Mpostoli umavundla, suthula kusonakala ebandleni lami, suthula uthuleleni uzawusabela. Because ufunani, ufuna isipho esingaphakathi kwakhe. Nathi xa sithandaza, siyambiza ubaba sisaphi, simbiza noma sikuphi. Xa sizawungena emsebenzini, xa siya emhlanganweni wa Tuesday, siyathandaza. Nawe, ngale nkonzo yanamhlanje. Awukuzifundisa uthi baba ngifundise ukuthandaza. Makuthi usamamelele inkonzo ngosuku lwanamhlanje. UThixo akusikelele. Ngicela ingoma. Ngisiphuza amanzi.
Simulo, la pinca simulo. Ibonagaliswa Sekse tuzane wosi Woza masinge Sondela mama, sondela baba Sondela ko, sondela ku Siye bukone niba Sozintala kumbi Tilelelele, tilelelele Tiwo wo wo Tiwo wo wo
Masi tate leli tuba sibonge kwingonyama esithe yabonga ekseni angazi noma ngezwakala yini
bezwakala ba
kozi masibonge kumpostoli osethe wasidlisa ekseni nje ngimi lapha ekseni njengofakazi ngizofakazela ingonyama esithe yakhuluma nathi ekseni umpostoli la ukhuluma isimanga ekseni uthi uNkulunkulu wala uyakhunjuzwa uNkulunkulu walana uyabizwa uyazi la inkonzweni njoba sibiziwe kunoNkulunkulu ba la ekhaya kule nkonzo esibizelwe kuyona athi maye ibiza umpostoli Paulus uthi nina nibizelwe inkonzweni yasengqondweni lo uNkulunkulu esibizelwe kuyena umise ama office okanye umise izipho athi lo mpostoli mayikhuluma manje ekseni uthi kuyenzeka ungumveleli ubone izinto zingenzeka emzini wakho uphinde ubone izinto zingenzeki la uNkulunkulu ekuthume khona kodwa mawungakwazi ukukhumbula ukuthi lo uNkulunkulu obekwe phambi kwakho uyabizwa izinto azilungi uyazi la ekhaya kunoNkulunkulu othi mayibizwa umpostoli mayemchaza manje ekseni uthi igama lakhe kuthiwa ngumdikoni umshumayeli wevangeli uThixo wesikhwele sisesikhathini ke manje esibhekene naso la kufuneke masithandaza sikhuleka sifike ekutheni labo uNkulunkulu sibabize bonke ngoba bezi bengabizwanga kunalo uNkulunkulu ekuthiwa umpristi esikhula sitshelwa kuthiwa umpristi uMelkezadiki inkosi yodumo inkosi yaseSalema lo uNkulunkulu uma kulesi sikhathi esikusona ungakwazi ukumema ukuthi lo mpristi makangene ngaphakathi komuzi wakho njengendoda uNkulunkulu athi wayikhetha wayibiza ngenkosi uma ungeke mawuthandaza umbize angeke eze kumuzi wakho kunoNkulunkulu ekuthiwa uHamende Oster iCommunity Elder okuyena obekwe njengesikhukukazi ukuthi akhusele abantwana bakaNkulunkulu uthi kumpostoli akezi uma ungambizanga akakwazi ukuphendula uma futhi ungambizanga ngiyafisa ukukufakazela ngonyama ukuthi sisesikhathini la uNkulunkulu esinikezwe bona ekufuneka sibabizile sisesikhathini manje ubaba athi mayisibiza ukhulume nathi ngonyaka odlule wakhuluma isimanga wathi unyaka wamalungisa ekufuneke loyanyaka wamalungisa ebekufuneke zilunge izinto zethu ngoba amalungisa abemele ukuhlala alungisa izinto zethu ezingalunganga uthi ke masingena kulonyaka lonyaka unyaka lo ekufuneka bafelile izwi benze umsebenzi wabo Ngifisa ke ukufakazela mpostoli kumabandla onke esalalele lenkonzo ekseni athi uma ibizwa kuthiwa inkonzo ka Good Friday la incwadi yeBhayibheli khona ikhuluma isimanga ithi emizini yenu makungabi khona imvubelo uma emizini yenu imvubelo ingekho siyokusinda yini imvubelo imvubelo uthi obhala kahle noma ungathatha inkeshezana yemvubelo uyifake eutshwaleni obusaphehlwa iyakwazi ukubujika bonke buvuthwe okanye bubile inkeshezana nje yani yemvubelo imvubelo yini Ungahlala kulesikhathi manje njoba sihlele emakhaya kanti uhleli ugcwele ulaka ngaphakathi kwakho awuyivumi kwalendalo uNkulunkulu asibeke kuyona kuwena ifika ingqondo ethi kulesisikhathi njoba sihamba kulesisikhathi nje sihamba sivunywe uNkulunkulu ugcwale ulaka luthu ulaka olugcwele ngaphakathi kwakho luwele kubantwana bakho luphuphume ulaka lakho luyogcwala kubantu bonke sulibone seligcwele ebandleni sikubona ukukhokhele ibandla eligcwele intukuthelo uyazi impostoli usakhuluma ekseni kufika into kumina ethi ungeze emntwini uma umuntu egcwele ngaphakathi kwakhe ulaka egcwele ukuxokozela ngaphakathi kwakhe ungafika kuyena uphethe leli peni ufike umsikaze ngaleli peni kodwa ngaphakathi kwakhe uma kugcwele ulaka kugcwele intukuthelo uzomuzwa ekuphendula ngokulwa ethi hey wenzani ufuna ukwenzani hayi ingobuxola lukho ngaphakathi kwakhe kuphuphuma into egcwele kuyena uma kade kuwumuntu ogcwele uxolo ubungathi noma umlinganisa ngento elimazayo athi awumfethu ngixolele ngixolele ngenzeni ngoba into egcwele ngaphakathi kwakhe uxolo kuthiwa kulesikhathi esikusona mayingabibikho imvubelo ngaphakathi kwemizi yethu ngenye indlela mangingabi khona izinto eziphuphumayo ngaphakathi kuthina eziyintukuthelo makungathi ngalesisikhathi uNkulunkulu asasinike sona sokuthi masihlale sibonakale thina sikhumbula izinto esenziwa zona abantu isikhathi leso ukuthi masixole uthi umpostoli namhlanje ekseni abantu bafike esikhathini la uJesu ezobethelwa khona esiphambanweni abanye babo kuzohlala isikhathi bengenaye onamandla onke make sikhumbule bangcwele make sikhumbule ukuthi uKristu ubani ngokweBhayibheli ithi uThixo akakaza bonwe kodwa indodana yakhe eyambonakalisa uNkulunkulu phezu komhlaba indodana yakhe engubani enguKristu ubani uKristu uKristu it's an office uKristu akayonyama uKristu umoya umoya ohlala enyameni uma sicacisa kahle lento uma sithatha ilizwe singena kwidemocracy eSouth Africa there was an office ebibizwa ngokuthiwa upresident waseSouth Africa that office ekuthiwa ipresidency ifuna umuntu elizohlala kuyena laphuma leli office okanye waphuma lo moya wayongena kuMandela kwathiwa uMandela is now a president of South Africa kuphumeni kuphuma umoya obukade ukudeclark wayongena kuMandela uMandela samkhothamela sathi upresident kwafika isikhathi sokuthi iira kaMandela iphele waphuma lo moya obizwa ngokuthiwa ipresidency wayongena kuThabo Mbeki wasebenza kuThabo Mbeki wasenzela izinto waphuma futhi lo moya kuThabo Mbeki wayongena kuMohlante uMohlante wasenzela izinto waphuma futhi lo moya nakuyena wayongena kuZuma thina sifuna ngambeki kodwa into esifunayo sifuna umoya obizwa ngokuthiwa ipresidency sifuna ioffice elikwazi ukusenzela izinto namanje ke lo moya uphumile kuZuma bayohlala kubaba uCyril Ramaphosa kuseyiloya moya owukade ukubhotsa kuseyiloya moya owukade ukudeclark yiloya moya owukade ukumandela namhlanje uhleli kubani lo moya uhleli kuRamaphosa abantu manje babhizi la emhlabeni bafuna uJesu elithi iBhayibheli inyama yakhe yafahlazwa kodwa inyama yakhe seyifahlaziwe wabe sekwazi yena ukuthatha lo moya wayoplanta kuPetro ubuza uPetro uthi abantu bathi ngubani emhlabeni uPetro uphendula izinto ezishiwa abantu emhlabeni uthi kodwa nina ke abapostoli baphendula izinto ezisho abantu uthi nina ke nithi ngingubani uthi uPetro mayiphendula wena unguKristu indodana kaNkuluNkulu uthi Petro busisiwe ngoba lokho okusho ungibulelwanga inyama negazi kodwa ubaba sezulwini nami ngithi kuwe ngaphakathi kwakho wena nawe uyidwala manje la ngiyokulakhela khona ibandla lami yileso sikhathi ke oqale khona uKristu wazofakwa kwinyama engakaze ikwazi ukuoccupy leli office. Waqala kuKristu wazongena kwinyama kaPetro. Izithi verse mawuyifunda ngenzansi, nize ningabatshela abantu ukuthi lo unguKristu isibili. Nize ningabatshela abantu ukuthi lo unguKristu isibili. Abantu babhekene nengxaki manje ngalesikhathi sama Easter, la bathi indodana yomuntu iyobethelwa khona esiphambanweni, sizosala singenaye umsindisi. Kodwa ivesi ithi wehla emhlabeni, wehlele emhlabeni evele ezulwini. Sinaye namhlanje uKristu, sinalo lela office. Ingakho uthi nginifanekisela ngokwasemhlabeni ukuze niqonde ngokwasezulwini. Uma nazi ukuthi office lika president, uyakwazi ukuthi upresident mayese phumile lithathu iofisi liyofakwa komunye umzimba, liyofakwa kwenye inyama. Yini nicabanga ukuthi uma sekufika kwizinto zikamoya, leli ofisi likaKristu inkosi alikwazi ukuphuma kulomzimba lingene kulomzimba? Usho njalo umpostoli namhlanje ekuseni. Ukhuluma indaba umpostoli ekuseni, uthi kwathi wabhala Johane, uma kuthi uJohane akalibhali uthi izulu linjani, uthi ngalibona lingangomuntu emile. Ngenye indlela lento ekuthiwa izulu aliyona enye into, liwumuntu. Uthi ngalibona lingangomuntu emile. Isho njalo namhlanje ingonyama ithi masifike etheni sikhawule umoya wokuthanda. Masifike esikhathini sokuthi sikhawule umoya woxolo. Ithi kincwadi umpostoli akhuluma ngayo namhlanje ekuseni, uNkulunkulu huye odale ukukhanya, huye futhi nowenza ubumnyama. Sizothi ke namhlanje ma Israyeli, hlalani eJerusalema nilinde isikhathi la uNkulunkulu ayosikhulula khona sonke. Masazi ukuthi thina singabathandiweyo, sathandwa. Ithi incwadi sathandwa sathengwa ngegazi lemvana. Makuthi ke namhlanje ekuseni nisalalele lamazwi, uNkulunkulu anibusise. uNkulunkulu enze njengoba nisacabanga, nisaqala niqhathanisa ukuthi njoba seku-extendwe i-lockdown engaba emakhaya ethu sizodlani. Njoba kuse-extendwe i-lockdown nihlele emakhaya nixakekile, niyazibuza ukuthi njoba singeke sivuke siye emsebenzini nje, yini esizoyithatha siyihlanganise ukuze abantwana badle? Yini esizoyenza ukuze sikwazi ukuphila? Ngifuna ukunika lesithembiso namhlanje ekuseni ngokuthunywa ubaba. Lalelani nina okwenu ukuthi nikhumbuze uNkulunkulu ukuthi wena uNkulunkulu wathi ngeke uhambe nathi indlela engaka kanti uzosibukisa nabantu. Wena uNkulunkulu wathi sizodla okubulalayo singafi. Sisesikhathini namhlanje bantwana bompostoli ukuthi sikhumbuze uNkulunkulu. Make simkhumbuze uNkulunkulu ukuthi lesi sikhathi esikusona, sikusona ngoba kuvume yena. Ngithemba ngikhuluma nani ngelinye ilanga ngathi, lana anibizelwanga kuNkulunkulu wendlala, anibizelwanga kuNkulunkulu ongenacebo, nibizelwe kuNkulunkulu ogama lakhe kuthiwa ungumnini mandla wonke, unguNkulunkulu okhanda amasu. Hallelujah. Nibizwe kuNkulunkulu ogama lakhe kuthiwa ungumnini mandla wonke, unguNkulunkulu wecebo, unguNkulunkulu okhanda amasu. Nisalalele lamazwi nje, uNkulunkulu lo ozokhandisa emizini wakho, uzokhanda icebo emizini wakho ukuthi abantwana bakho uzobondla kanjani. Nina manje into ekufuneke niyibheke nekufuneke niqaphele ukuthi sondezani yonke iminikelo yenu niyisondeze kuNkulunkulu. Uma nithena athatha yonke iminikelo yenu nayisondeza kuNkulunkulu, uthi kuNkulunkulu mina ngiyoyikhalimela inkumba edlayo. Sisesikhathini la manje ekufuneke sithathe konke sinakho, sikhumbule ukuba igama esibizwa ngalo kuthiwa thina singomabelana. Ngendlela afuneke mangihleli la kulo muzi njoba ngihleli nabantwana bami, ngikhumbule uIsrayeli wonke ukuthi kulokhu uNkulunkulu angakubeka esandleni sami bangake ngingakwazi ukubabela. Ngoba phela kukhulunywa kamnandi, kukhona ulimi engilithandayo lwangapha kwaXhosa abathi mabelibeka bathi uYehova akaphi ngasandla. Akazofika uNkulunkulu ubone diliza imana emzini wakho, kodwa uNkulunkulu into azoyenza utheni nani ngomabelana. Kufuneke wena onakho uthathe wabela abanye abangenakho. Simema lo moya ngaphakathi kwenu namhlanje. Sizocela lo moya enathandwa ngawo wokuba nabizwa nina kwathiwa ningabazalwane. Lo moya obuzalelwane, lo moya okuzalana ngoba sizelwe nguKristu ngomoya ongcwele. Lo moya ke mawusenze kungabi khona muzi ekuyothiwa kulalwe kuwona kungadliwanga, kube kowakho umuzi, kuhleli indodla zokudla, kuhleli lonke uhlobo lokudla olunye lungaze lubole, lubolele emakhabetheni, lubolele emafrijini, kanti kukhona abantwana bakaNkulunkulu abangazi ukuthi bazothathani badle badleni bona. Yanimema namhlanje ekuseni bathandwa, ngokwelizwi lompostoli uma ekhuluma nathi mayesivulela le nkonzo namhlanje ekuseni, uyasikhumbuza ukuba thina singabakhethwa. Sizothi ke namhlanje masizovala le nkonzo, makathi ke uNkulunkulu ehleli etroneni yakhe ngomthunywa wakhe esithe sancanyelwa yena kulesikhathi sika-Alpha no-Omega, sicela ke lo moya wakhe awufaka ngaphakathi kwethu okwathi thina masinikwa leli gama lithi malibizwa kuthiwa leli gama alaziwa muntu kodwa alaziwa kuphela yilabo abalamukelayo. Makuthi ke bonke abagcotshwa banikwa lolu phawu lemvana emabunzini abo, uNkulunkulu makabakhusele. Manithi manisalalele le nkonzo namhlanje ekuseni, uNkulunkulu akhusele imizi yenu. uNkulunkulu imizi yenu ayifihle ngoba khona oyedwa esingathi namhlanje elalele le nkonzo ekuseni akanayo ingubo emhlophe athe uNkulunkulu wamabela yona. Uthi namhlanje umpostoli umuzi nomuzi unikwe ingubo emhlophe kwathiwa lo mvelelo wamabandla yisigodlo salabo abangasaphile enyameni. Yini isigodlo? Yila amagugu nengcebo yonke kaNkulunkulu eyifihle khona. Yila uNkulunkulu efihle khona yonke ingcebo, efihle konke uNkulunkulu akulungiselela ibandla lakhe. Yilo naloyo ke namhlanje makakhumbule ukuthi yena njengomphefumulo wabelwa ingubo ekufuneka yena makangene ngaphansi kwayo. Yilo ngubo ke namhlanje siyiphonsayo ekuseni, siyiphonsa kuwo wonke amabandla kaNkulunkulu, siyiphonsa nalabo athi umpostoli mayikhuluma ngelanga lesilinge athi ngiyababiza abafele kule nkonzo nabafele ngaphandle. Abafele ngaphandle baphi? Yilaba umzalwane nodade esengeni lemzini yabo wabashumayeza balivuma ivangeli labapostoli kodwa bebengakafiki esikhathini sokuthi umpristi ababambe ngesandla athi ngiyakwamukela ngena njengelunga endlini yenkosi. Lo muntu ufele ngaphandle ngoba belingakaveli ilizwi elithi ngena uyamukelwa endlini yenkosi. Sithi ke nalabo abangabafakazelwa abangakamukelwa nabangakanikwa ilizwi lokuthi mababe sekhuselweni, ngiyamthanda umpostoli ngelanga lesilingi ufika esikhathini sokuthi athi umoya ongcwele mawehlele phezukweni, amandla kamoya ongcwele
mawenze ithunzi phezu kwenu in case uzophuma kule silingi ungawamkelanga umoya ongcwele kodwa sikwenzela iprovision yethunzi ukuthi uma umoya ongcwele ungakohleli phezu kwakho kodwa ithunzi likamoya ongcwele malihambe phezu kwakho sizothi ke nalabo abangabafakazelwa nalabo abantu mabeyibuka inkonzo beyizwa ingonyama yomndeni kaJuda ibhonga ku channel 260 ikhuluma nathi ku Bay TV bavume nenhliziyo yabo bathi lo baba siyamthanda bathi lo baba siyamuzwa kodwa labo bantu sebemvumile kodwa akakafiki ozofika kubona athi ngena niyamkelwa nabanjalo ke namhlanje sibasondeza kule ngubo yomveleli sizobafihla ngaphakathi kwengubo yomveleli ukubakhuseleke ukuze kufike isikhathi sokuthi le ngubo mayivulwa babonakale bonke abantwana bakaNkuluNkulu bephephile babonakale bonke abantwana bakaNkuluNkulu besothandweni makuthi ke nisalalele lamazwi uNkuluNkulu ngalomzuzu ngibamba yonke imimoya engaziwayo ngibamba ngibophe izandla nenyawo ngithi imimoya ndini esenthe nabizwa ngelizwi nanikwa igama kwathiwa niyicorona virus namhlanje nginibophe izandla nenyawo ngibiza izingulube ezimadleba amade ngizibisa ngegama elisha elingaziwa umuntu kuphela abalamukelayo ngonkulunkulu baka nonyana nomongcele ngizivula imlomo lesi sifo ngiyasigoqa ngisigoqa amagumba manomhlaba ngisondeza lomlilo obekwe kumdikoni umshumayelo evangeli uThixo esikhwele ngibiza lomlilo ke namhlanje emva kokusigoqa izandla nenyawo ngifaka kulamabhu kulezi zingulube ngifaka nebhakede lomlilo ngivula umgaqo obhuqu ngivula ulwandle labezizwe lalezi ngulube ngisishova khona emva kwazo ngivula umlilo ongaziwa umuntu lomlilo ke ngiyasishisa ngisifaka phakathi enzulwini olwandle lomoya ke mawufika ubuse khona olwandle kula uNkulunkulu ethe yonke imoya ongezwe yonke imoya ongalalela uyifihla khona ngikhusela yonke imizi yabantu bakaNkuluNkulu ikakhulukazi nemizi yabantwana bakaNkuluNkulu uNkulunkulu makanikhusele afihle imizi yenu kuthi lolo Paul emvana loxolo abantu basemhlabeni abazi njengoba kulithi iBhayibheli kwathiwa makukatshwe emizini yenu emizini yethu igazi haya khulunywa ngegazi lesilwane kukhulunywa ngoxolo yonke imizi egcwele uxolo lesi sifo siyodlula khona siyohamba siyofuna abangenalo uthando abangenalo uxolo kodwa njengoba sengilisikhalimele nje ngathi asiyokubusa emizini yenu siyakubopha konke lokhu zimile izingonyama emakhaya azo zikulomthandazo njengoba sithandaza emile nalo uNkulunkulu wathi wasipha yona ekwithroneni yakhe ethi makube njalo kumthandazo wesichaka sakhe namhlanje kuseni sithi kuNkulunkulu makanikhusele anigcina nilondoloze emakhaya enu nisalalele le nkonzo enza uNkulunkulu ukuba mangingaswele ekudini yenu enza uNkulunkulu ukuba nazo zonke izinto eziyogcina uthando noxolo emizini yenu makazivalele uNkulunkulu ngaphakathi kwemizi yenu siyakucela ke uNkulunkulu manje ekuseni izwa umthandazo wesicaka sakho uphenduleke inkosi yamakhosi umthandazo wesicaka sakho ukuze ibandla lakho inkosi yamakhosi likhuseleke konke lokhu siyakubopha ngoNkulunkulu baba nonyana nomoya oyingcwele amen masamukeleni sibusiso inkosi mayinibusise ingcine inkosi yenza ubuso bayokhanya phezu kwenu inigcine inilondoloze nizenzuzu bomungu naphakade amen akwaba ufefe nobudlelwane baba ingcwele maphumule ngaphakathi kwenu namakhaya enu bunikhusele ezingozini zenyama nezingozi zikamoya manje naphakade amen siyabonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu yolingcina kuze kufike isikhathi sokuthi umpostoli usikhwehle angene nathi kwinkonzo yabavangeli kusasa sidumise uNkulunkulu siliphakamise igama laloyo uNkulunkulu asiphe yena ngesikhathi samaye. Nkulu.